Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we are here at Computex 2023. Here at Computex, we're going to visit our different partners, and we're going to be showcasing and highlighting the different products that they have. So why don't you tell us a little bit of intro of what you do here and what are you talking about today?
I'm the product manager for ASRock motherboard department, and today I'm going to showcase our three fan and gaming refresh motherboard that based on Z790 chipsets.
Nice, nice. So which one should we start with talking about? Because I see three really nice motherboards.
Okay, so starting from the entry one, we have the Z790 Lightning Wi-Fi. And for the mainstream, we have the Z790 Riptide Wi-Fi 7. And for the flagship, we have the Z790 Nova Wi-Fi 7.
Nice. So all these motherboards are for the Intel Gen 13 processors, right?
Yes,
so
correct.
And since these are Z chipsets, these are for our own log SKUs. I mean, they can go for any of our processors, but mostly they're targeted at the high end and also the
K and K's. Yeah.
Tell us a little bit more about the Riptide and different features it has.
Okay. So the Riptide refresh, the importance on this motherboard will be the upgrade of the VRM power faces. We want to support more performance out of the Intel CPU. So that's why we upgrade the VRM power face. This one will be featuring the 16 phase of the CPU V core.
Oh,
so
nice.
It can definitely support a lot of performance, especially the overclocking. Yeah.
Right, so this one has 16 phases to support overclocking. And also you said that this one also comes with a Wi-Fi 7, which is gonna be pretty new on the market.
Yeah, pretty new.
Okay, I also saw a pretty cool feature here that you were talking before we started rolling, and it was the quick release for the heatsink for the M.2. Can you give us a quick demonstration?
So all of our fan and gaming refresh motherboard will be featuring this very intelligent quick release mechanism. So in the past, on the motherboard, if you want to install the M.2 SSD, you have to use a screwdriver to remove the heatsinks. But on our motherboard, all you have to do is slide this button here and take it out. It's very easy. And once you finish installing the SSDs, all you have to do, slide it back in and press down. That's it. Super simple. Yeah. A very revolutionary design from
nice.
Us.
Nice. Yes, I love those because I used to always fiddle with the little screws
and
get lost.
And you drop it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd have big hands. Yeah, it got complicated. But also, a pretty interesting thing that you have in this motherboard is how many M.2 ports you actually support here?
On this motherboard, it had six M.2 SSD storage, one of which supports PCI Gen 5.
Great. And these are launching right now here at Computex?
We are launching now here, but it will actually be selling around, I think, maybe October.
Okay,
yeah.
Sounds good. Well, Edwin, thank you very much. We appreciate it for having you here with us. It's a great chat. Thank you. Okay, and I'm very excited because actually this is the first time I get to see a Sapphire Rapids workstation motherboard. It's the W790 chipset, and this is from ASRock, and I am very, very happy to get to see it and to help us with all the different features. And we have here Kevin. Kevin, nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you, Alex.
Okay, why don't you tell us a little bit of what do you do at ASRock, and what's your role?
Oh yeah, I'm Kevin, and I'm in charge of the product marketing in ASRock Rec, especially for Intel platforms. Yes.
Nice. So what can you tell us about the different features that we have here for this amazing platform?
Okay, we're so excited to share this, the latest Intel platform. We call it W790DAUD-1L1N2T. And this motherboard powered by Intel Xeon W2400 and 3400 CPU. And it can support up to 8 DIMMs. Registered DIMMs here.
Yep.
And as you see, we have 4 PCIe Gen 5 by 16 slots here. And as for the storage expansions, we got 1 and 2 OQLink and 4 SATA connectors here for the storage. And as you see, you can see 1 N.2 here for the Gen 5 by 4. And most importantly, you can see here in the I/O area, we can see 2 dual 10 gig and 1 2.5 gigabit and 1 gigabit networking ports.
Nice.
And as most important, we got the management board management BNC for the remote management. So it's easy for, it is the perfect platform for the cloud environment.
Yes. Right. I love it because this is something for me that is completely new because I've always looked at the like an enthusiast in gaming motherboards. And this is for me the first time I get to see how big the socket is for the Sapphire app is so for the W2400 and the W3200 families for Intel. And it is very different, and like you see, its functionalities change a little bit, but I think it's great. Also, all the port access that you have, the Ethernet control, and I was very impressed with the OQ link for storage. It is this is amazing motherboard. Kevin, thank you so much for showcasing this motherboard, and appreciate you. Wish you good luck, Computex.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.